As we begin to enter the month of July, we continue to take more steps in our state's recovery from COVID-19. And I have good news. On July 2nd, our playgrounds will reopen. I'm sure your kids will be thrilled, just like my son, Aiden, who has asked me every day, "Daddy, when will the playground be open?" Thankfully, I can say this Thursday. Pennsauken's restaurants can also resume indoor dining at 25% capacity, a great sign for our business owners who have been struggling. It's encouraging to see that things are slowly getting back to normal. While we reopen our community, we also potentially put ourselves more at risk for exposure. No one wants to think about what would happen if there's a second wave of the coronavirus outbreak. Recently, you might have noticed that other states have record-setting increased numbers due to a lackadaisical attitude toward the virus and wearing masks. As you can see here, Pennsauken's numbers are still growing, but the spread is slowing. By keeping up with mask wearing, social distancing, and hand washing, we can halt the progress of the virus. And just to reiterate, please, please wear a mask. It is a simple way to protect yourself and others. The upcoming 4th of July weekend will be another good test for all of us. Getting together with family and friends is a hallmark of the holiday. It's so important that we all keep making good decisions when celebrating Independence Day. And while fireworks are normally associated with the 4th of July, I don't need to tell you that there are some people out there that are taking their use to the extreme. I hear them, you hear them, the police hear them. It's terribly frustrating each night having them explode over and over. The booms we're all dealing with every night are coming from all over, from Philly, Camden, Palmyra, Merchantville, and here in Pennsauken. Unfortunately, it's a nationwide problem. It's waking up our kids and scaring our pets. It has to stop. The sale, possession, or use of fireworks such as roaming candles, mortars, rockets, repeaters, and the like is 100% illegal. They're dangerous to use and can cause serious injury and substantial property damage. The penalties for getting caught with them are pretty significant and can result in heavy fines and even jail time. As neighbors and residents, we have a social contract built on mutual respect. When that contract is broken, like what is happening each night with the fireworks, we need you to speak up and let the police know if fireworks are being used illegally. Pennsauken's police are working on this issue, but they can't be everywhere. They need the community's help to stop illegal fireworks as they happen. If fireworks are being lit illegally in your neighborhood, please contact the Pennsauken Township Police immediately at 856-488-0080, extension 2015, and provide as many details as possible. We'll have more to share about this in an upcoming video you'll see soon. In closing, don't let the actions of a few irresponsible people take away from what we have accomplished with our hard work and dedication. Each restriction lifted is a sign that we're doing the right things to keep ourselves, our families, and our communities safe. It's something we could be proud of. Pennsauken proud. Thank you all very much and have a great weekend.